Revelio. Hello, Sophronia. That was quite the quiz you gave me. What are you up to now?
Good test of one's knowledge, isn't it? I'm actually working on something equally interesting, but need help from a fifth year, so it's good you came along. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest depulso master of all time, even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learnt that she built a secret depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows depulso, which of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of depulso puzzles concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble. Perhaps I'll make myself.
Suppose I should look for that secret hall Sophronia told me about. It does sound interesting. Be the entrance to the Hall of Herodiana. Better go inside and find those puzzles. Revelio. If Herodiana Byrne was as good as Sophronia said she was. That chest looks interesting. That wasn't too hard. I wonder what's next. Here. switch reset everything. Good to know. That's the last of them. Seems I was a match for Herodiana Burn after all. And this must be the last piece of Herodiana's ensemble. It is remarkable. No wonder Sophronia wanted to see this. Revelio.
If it isn't the treasure.
My aunt says I should get to Hogsmeade as often as I can.
Sophronia, I solved all the puzzles in the Hall of Herodiana.
Incredible! Then you found Herodiana's outfit. May I see it?
Of course. Behold.
Oh, how grand! You look as majestic as Herodiana herself, the greatest depulso master of all time. You're my second favorite hero!
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel...
Revelio.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Got it.
Revelio. Revelio. Another house token for the house chest. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole. Revelio. 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 Velio.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I've found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Revelio. You're my Summoner's Court opponent, Professor Ronan.
Indeed I am. Professors are allowed to have fun once in a while too, you know.
Of course. I look forward to playing against you.
And I you. I've been playing this for eons, so you haven't the chance of winning. How about we get started anyway?
I'm ready.
No time like the present.
Accio!
I do not recall teaching you how to play like that. Accio! We all make mistakes. Well now, nicely played. Accio! We all make mistakes. There you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. Delightful to see such mastery from one your age. Well done. You've beaten me at my own game.
I had a good teacher.
A flatterer, I see. Although I dare say it's not unwarranted. I shall accept the compliment humbly. As the new Summoner's Court champion, you have earned a token of recognition. Do not let it go to your head.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio.
You've made a mistake.
I heard something.
Confringo!
Intimidated by your rash decisions, especially the one where you ended up with an actual rash.
Everything's all right now. Revelio. Rebellion. Oh, no, you don't. Arrest the men. I'll look after you. Rebellion. Revelio.
I've rammed Belcroft for something to poach.
I'm from every traveling band.
matter how, I will never believe this. Revelio. Everything's all right now. Revelio. Arrest them. Professor Howard will never prevail. Everything's all right now. Revelio.
If we can't even agree on something amongst ourselves, how do we defeat our enemies?
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Revelio.
ready.
Rebellion. Believe this. Now, I'm only trying to help. Everything's all right now.
Rebellion.
You.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide.
Seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.